60s saw great changes in musical taste, but our next star bridged the 50s into the 60s. In fact, he's not doing badly right now. Ladies and gentlemen,